André the Giant was a French professional wrestler and actor. André was known for his great size, which was a result of gigantism caused by excessive growth hormone. It also led him to be called the eighth wonder of the world. André died of congestive heart failure in his sleep at a Paris hotel on the morning of January 28, 1993. André the Giant was only 46 years old.